these guys are a true Northern success story. It was a really, really strong entry, but the fact that they train members of their team that are part of the air ambulance crew to actually help the ambulance crew, for me, that really cemented them as this year's winner.